Mac and breakfast.
Me and Winnie.
We miss breakfast all the time because we want Asian breakfast. Today's a lazy day, okay? Okay, you know, it is Indian-owned restaurant today. I went down. Everybody's Indian down there. Mm-hmm. The breakfast place, the people work there. So Indian-owned hotels. And Vietnamese-owned pho store, shops. Chinese, it's also a Chinese restaurant. Right. And Korean owns dry cleaning shop.
Massage.
Yeah, don't forget about going to do massage. Let's go. We pick Thai, Chinese or Korean. So what do we Cambodian own? Karaoke.
Restaurant.
Restaurant too? Cambodia? Oh yeah, Cambodia owns a restaurant. Bar rescue?
Yes, I am. I'm feeling busy.
Okay, go to work.
I've had to sacrifice everything to make sure this bar stays up, but I think a certain amount of stress is okay. It makes you try harder, it makes you work harder.
See?
Stress.
Stress make you hard. Make you work hard. America is all about working hard. Look who's lazy, sleeping.